It is time for Good News Friday. A Colorado Springs doctor says she saw a surprising lack of breast cancer survivor support groups in the Pikes Peak region outside of hospital settings. So she decided to start her own group, focusing on the healing benefits of fellowship and exercise. Here's Lindsay Gruey.
A local doctor wants breast cancer survivors to know that not only are they not alone, they have an entire community here waiting for them.
They are the definition of surviving, and now they are thriving too. These women have waged a bold battle against breast cancer and now have each other to lean on for the next leg of that journey.
The name of our organization is Surviving and Thriving. Our mission is to empower breast cancer survivors and their families to rise above through participation in community-based exercise, mentorship, and support.
Think a meetup group for breast cancer survivors.
We strongly feel at Surviving and Thriving that personal connection is very important because it helps to foster empowerment and it's helpful to support one another throughout this journey.
The group started with monthly hikes, but the response was so enormous, they are bumping that up to bi-weekly hikes starting next month. They're also adding a yoga series.
The feedback has been outstanding. The attendance has been through the roof. So this tells me that there's a real need for these types of programs here in Colorado Springs.
What this Thriver family is doing for each other is nothing short of incredible.
Working with the breast cancer population has been so inspiring for me. We have a particular member. Janet has battled with breast cancer since 2020. And she wasn't really getting out much or connecting with other survivors in person. And she has been attending all of our hikes, and it was after her most recent surgery that she was actually able to walk her first mile at one of our local hikes.
For Good News Friday, I'm Lindsay Gruey, KKTV 11 News.
That is so awesome. The group also offers a guest speaker series, family programs, and a special peer mentorship connecting newly diagnosed patients with someone further along in their cancer journey. If you're interested in joining Surviving and Thriving, we've got a link with more info on our website, kktv.com. Now, we also wanted to let you know about a few special events happening tomorrow for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Surviving and Thriving is hosting the Paint the Garden Pink hike at Garden of the Gods. That's at 8:30 tomorrow morning, followed by the Pink Pumpkin Party at Red Lake Brewery at 11 a.m. Then it's Shop for a Cause at Sparkles and Lace Boutique starting at noon. All of this info, again, can be found at kktv.com. Just click our Find It page. We'll be right back with more news after the break.